down inside of one. Xiong Jing Nan says she'd love to submit Samara Santos, but more likely, she says she'll knock her out. The punching panda renowned for the power in her hands. Samara Santos has good hands herself, but ultimately wants to put Xiong on her back and grind her out on the ground from top position.
I like the angles of Xiong Jing Nan. She's giving a lot of different looks to Santos. She's changing her head positions and she's coming in with nice footwork and creating some new angles.
Xiong Jing Nan stalking Samara Santos. Santos a roundhouse kick to the rib. Xiong goes downstairs. The panda threads the overhand right. Samara Santos, Muay Thai clinch and knee. Nice little Muay Thai redirect there from Samara. There's a gut-munching knee from Xiong Jing Nan. Samara Santos tried for a trip takedown, couldn't execute it.
Ropes were the only thing that stopped her. Now she chances the back. Oh, beautiful take on the back.
Climbs duck under. How about this? Trying to set up a choke on the champion, Xiong Jing Nan, inside the opening 2 minutes.
That was a nice little surprise where she got the body lock, ducked under the arm, and got the back of Xiong Jing Nan.
This crowd well in for Xiong Jing Nan. Xiong defending here. Santos climbed on her back. Back out of the middle from Xiong Jing Nan.
About to fall off the back there, but a nice trip for the takedown. Good job by Santos again. Climbing back up onto the mat. Trying to get back up on the back. Let's see her deliver some knees right here.
Samara Santos taking it up to the world's champion in the opening get-go. Plenty of aggression here from Samara Santos. And Xiong Jing Nan breaks off. Is Xiong Jing Nan going to try and go hell for leather and get her out early? Knowing that Samara Santos has those tricks up her sleeve. There's the right hand from Xiong Jing Nan and another one. Both ladies swinging. Turning back here from the punching panda. The overhand right. The redirect.
Corner taking instructions from the body MMA coaches, Big Mike and DC. Now Xiong Jing Nan, she's trying to posture up, trying to pass the legs to one side, decides to go right through the middle and passes, might pass the guard here.
Xiong Jing Nan, top position, 2 minutes remaining, first round, it's been a corker. Samara Santos tries to create some space.
Nice little guard right here from Santos, but Xiong Jing Nan picks her up to pass.
Was the former weightlifting competitor in it.
Straight deadlifted her into a guard pass right there.
Full mount now for Xiong Jing Nan. Here comes the ground and pound from the champion. Drops the elbow.
Bad spot for Santos here with 90 seconds in the mount.
And the fist strikes to the top of the head. It's a very high mount for Xiong Jing Nan. Santos tries to buck her off. Tries again to no avail. Xiong Jing Nan might try and set an armbar. She'd love to finish by a submission. She may be setting the armbar on the left arm. She softens her up a little more. Drives the elbow between the eyes. Samara Santos in a whole lot of bother. That's all that way traffic. Here's the power of the panda. She's cracking down, raining down the anvils and the elbows. Control here from the champ.
Some of these shots are landing through the guard. Look at her. See, she learned a lot from her last one where she went for those arm bars. She was going for the arm bars, going for the submissions, and giving up the position. Now, none of that. She's chosen to drop bombs on Santos.
Xiong Jing Nan may smash her way to victory here from the mount position. It's unrelenting. It's ferocious. The punching panda. Olivia Coast right on top of it. Xiong Jing Nan. Is she going to defend here in the first round? The arm bar. The arm bar.
That's a much tighter arm bar.
20 seconds remaining. Is Santos finished? Is the Brazilian done?
No, she's not out. She's out. She's out. She's fine. I think that was a bad, that could have been another armbar mistake from Xiong Jing Nan. Gave up the position. She was in such dominant control right there. She was dropping the elbows, really delivering a lot of damage. And now, but she's back on top.
Samara Santos. It's an outside leg kick from the Chinese world champion. three-punch combination from Xiong Jing Nan. Santos swings wildly with a right hook and another one that connects to the ear. Santos is not going to go quietly into the night. It would change her life completely to get championship gold around her waist to take it back to Brazil. A woman who has risen from the depths of poverty in Marituba in the state of Pará in northern Brazil to be here tonight on the largest stage of all is an amazing achievement.
Santos is pretty strong inside that clinch. You can see her trying to pull the head down of Xiong Jing Nan to deliver a knee, and a knee would change the game right now at this point. If she could land one flush, she's got a good clinch. You can see Xiong Jing Nan trying to pummel in, but she's not able to find the space because Samara is so tight in that clinch. But a beautiful trip.
Oh, here comes the ground and pound again. Xiong Jing Nan inside control, the dominant position. What's she going to look for from here? Some more ground and pound from the champion.
Time. Xiong Jing Nan went for the head kick.
Did pull it back just in time. It's a 2-3 combination. An outside fire kick. There's a wild left hook again from Xiong Jing Nan. Goes to the body to Santos. Muay Thai clinching a knee through the breadbasket. You know who's here sitting right near us is Angela Lee's dad, Ken Lee, watching closely. Because his daughter stepped up to Strawweight in November in Singapore to face the champion, whoever that may be.
Santos push off here. She's got her feet on the hips. She could push off hard, create a little bit of space, but she's choosing to tie up the arms. Might be threatening an armbar of her own.
Throws the legs up to Samara Santos. Xiong Jing Nan's going to be careful. Slams her on her back and breaks the grip. Nicely done from Xiong Jing Nan.
Top of the head.
Slings the legs now. The world champion goes to the outside thigh. Xiong Jing Nan picking her shots here, measuring, timing. Will she try and pass guard? Go to ground, go to side control, does a little shuffle. And referee Olivia Koff to allow Samara Santos up.
Should have kept kicking the legs instead of that shimmy. Olivia Koff popped them back up. That's what everyone wants to see, these two banging.
Jab to overhand right from Xiong Jing Nan. Right hand does collect on the draw. And again there from Xiong Jing Nan. Firing out with power now, the punching panda, inside leg kick was a beauty. Turning back kick, hoping to find the liver. Samara Santos breathing heavy. 1 minute 40 to go here in the second of five. More hooks than a pirate's convention for Xiong Jing Nan. And they go to ground, top position the Brazilian.
Nice trip, but a good job by Xiong Jing Nan to use that butterfly, that inside leg, to pop her up and create a little bit of space and get back up to her feet. Nice takedown from Santos, though.
Xiong Jing Nan turned her against the ropes. They tango, looks for a trip takedown, gets it beautifully done.
Ooh, that was pretty.
Xiong Jing Nan, top position, drives in a knee. Dominance here for Xiong Jing Nan. Maybe setting up for an armbar on the left arm here of Samara Santos, but she can't get it at this stage. She'll soften her up a little more. Look for a chance to lock on an armbar.
Finger, watch out your fingers.
Santos trying to survive. Under a minute remaining, second round. The ground and pound now from Xiong Jing Nan. The panda just thrust it off with those kicks.
Santos should have used that momentary push away to get back up to her feet. I think the ring corner was preventing her from popping back up.
A little popping right hand there from Xiong Jing Nan, the champion hoping for an armbar again here.
There she is going after it. She's tangled up pretty well. Santos might give up the arm.
Could it be a belly down armbar?
Now she's going upside. Now she's going belly down.
Xiong Jing Nan wants to take that right arm home. Can she find it here? Seconds of the second round. It looks like Santos will survive again.
This is like her ninth straight armbar attempt in two matches. She really wants to get an armbar.
As the champion looks for a Muay Thai clinch to no avail there. Santos overhand right, swings wildly, caught nothing but air. Xiong Jing Nan skips out of the way, the inside dragging. Left hook there from the champion. Left hook again.
Okay.
An accidental groin strike.
Two. Xiong Jing Nan's got a lot of wide punches. She likes to come over the top with the right hand. She likes that left hook. Santos needs to tighten things up, go straight down the middle, straight 1-2 combinations, disrupt that power from Xiong Jing Nan.
Xiong Jing Nan on the front foot, the champion using the hands. Beautiful jab team there from Nan. Overhand right, left hook combination work. Offering a chin to Santos, trying to fight the Brazilian in. Looking to catch her on a counterbounce. Arm heels her back, clips her with that. Slapping the tag, turning back again to the liver. Xiong Jing Nan continually walking Samara Santos down. Oh, it's tagged! Oh!